बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, आई एम मोहम्मद जाहिद श्री चौधरी विद ZSE डिजिटल। व्यूअर्स, टुडे आई विल इन्फॉर्म यू इन डिटेल अबाउट द लेटेस्ट COVID-19 सिचुएशन इन पाकिस्तान। द नंबर ऑफ डेथ्स फ्रॉम कोरोना वायरस एंड न्यू कोरोना वायरस केसेस आर इंक्रीजिंग डेली इन पाकिस्तान। आई विल रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द व्यूअर्स फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान एंड अब्रॉड टू मेंटेन सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग and wear face masks while going out of your homes. According to the latest details issued by the National Command and Operation Center NCOC, today Pakistan has reported 72 deaths from coronavirus during the last 24 hours. The number of deaths from coronavirus has reached in Pakistan 8,796. Today, 3,369 new coronavirus cases have been reported in Pakistan. The number of positive cases has surged to 4,38,425 in Pakistan. So far, 3,83,000 coronavirus patients have recovered in the country. The death rate from coronavirus pandemic in Pakistan is 2%. Meanwhile, the number of recovered patients of coronavirus has reached 87.4% in the country. 1,792 coronavirus patients were recovered during the last 24 hours in country. There are 2,471 critical coronavirus patients present in Pakistan. There are 46,629 active coronavirus cases present in Pakistan. According to NCOC, Sindh province is at the top in number of coronavirus cases, recovery of patients and number of active coronavirus cases. Meanwhile, Punjab province is at first position in number of deaths from the coronavirus. On the other hand, Islamabad is at number 3 in terms of active coronavirus cases. 6,191 active coronavirus cases are present in Islamabad. Meanwhile, 8,951 active cases are present in Punjab. 24,718 active coronavirus cases are present in Sindh. 4,763 active coronavirus patients are present in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. 565 active cases are present in Balochistan. 1,316 active coronavirus patients are present in Azad Kashmir. And 125 active coronavirus patients are present in Gilgit-Baltistan. Till now, 1,94,359 coronavirus cases have been confirmed in Sindh. 1,27,212 in Punjab, 52,092 in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, 34,579 in Islamabad, 17,737 in Balochistan, 7,663 in Azad Kashmir, and 4,783 in Gilgit-Baltistan. So far, 3,351 coronavirus patients have lost their lives to pandemic in Punjab, 3,149 in Sindh, 1,463 in KP, 368 in Islamabad, 191 in Azad Kashmir, 175 in Balochistan and 99 in Gilgit-Baltistan. Pakistan so far has confirmed 60,032,390 coronavirus tests and 42,222 in the last 24 hours. So far, 166,492 coronavirus patients have recovered in Sindh. 1,14,910 coronavirus patients have recovered in Punjab, 45,866 coronavirus patients have recovered in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. 28,020 coronavirus patients have recovered in Islamabad. 16,1997 coronavirus patients have been recovered in Balochistan. 6,156 coronavirus patients have been recovered in Azad Kashmir. And 4,559 coronavirus patients have recovered in Gilgit-Baltistan. Thanks for watching me. I am hopeful that you would have liked my video. Please share it to other friends and also subscribe my channel so that you could receive my latest videos on time. Thank you.